Hello and welcome to Starita. As eating healthy has become the new norm, several in the urban mainstream have begun to look at growing some of the vegetables they consume in little gardens at home. Although not a new concept, with several rural households growing their own veggies at home since ages, those living in the cities too are now going organic. While several companies are trying to offer fresh organic produce, growing your own not only saves money, but also gives you control over what your family consumes. If you know about organic produce and are equipped with basic know-how, helping others go organic could be a low-cost way for you to set up a business and earn good money. Today at Startitup, we will tell you how to put those skills to use and begin a business. While you might be growing a couple of veggies now, to be an enabler for others, you must scale that up. Before people start believing in your credibility, you must show them that you know what you are doing. Grow a garden with multiple vegetables and perhaps a few fruits. Make interested people be aware of your existence. Set up business pages on Facebook and Instagram and start posting tips and tricks that would help get you the initial audience. While word of mouth is a big help, you may need to spend a bit of money on advertising. Apart from social media, distribution of physical pamphlets in your neighborhood and asking them to spread the word is also a good option to begin with. You must hire a photographer or a videographer to shoot some videos that could be included in your portfolio. While all this will get you calls and messages, to make yourself seem like a professional, you must also set up a website. The website should have information about you, information to back your credibility, among other things. Once you have set up the basics, the next step would be to work with some manufacturers or make your own products that the consumers would possibly need. Maintaining your own garden requires continuous investment, wherein an initial basic setup with soil, saplings or seeds and some organic manure can cost you up to rupees 1 lakh, with maintenance cost of about rupees 1000 per month. This varies depending upon what you are growing and as the quantity of produce increases. During the initial days, marketing costs can range anywhere between rupees 4000 to 5000 a month, spanning across physical and digital. Apart from that, portfolio creation with the help of a videographer will depend upon your needs. A videographer can charge about rupees 2000 per day for shoot and a few thousand more for editing. While a free website is an option, a good looking professional one with a custom domain name will have a recurring cost of about rupees 3500 a year. If you are hiring a web designer, she can have a one time charge of 5000 to 10000. Here, your major source of earning depends on what you charge the customer for helping set up an organic farm at her home. Your consultation fee can be hourly, daily, or even for just setting up the entire thing. For a small setup with maybe a couple of vegetables to grow, a consulting fee of rupees 2000 to 3000 is recommended, while you can keep your margins when selling them the soil, organic manure, or biofertilizers that you can make, or even if you're partnering with a manufacturer or retailer. Hope you like the idea, and for more such business ideas, log on to www.entrepreneur.com.
Liked the video? Then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Entrepreneur India. Hit the bell icon to get notified for more such videos.